Also great, if you still have some last minute shopping to do, is all of this stuff here on the table. Don't worry, we've got last minute ideas for you. Here to help me is Nisha Vitello, General Manager at Beechwood Place, here to help us sort it all out. Oh my God, it smells great, it looks great.
Yeah, thank you.
Get us rolling.
Thanks so much for having me. Yeah, yes. I'm really excited for any of you last minute gifters out there. I know I'm one of them.
Yes.
We've got some really great options, different price points from Beechwood Place. So starting out here, we have from Evereve. Evereve is new at Beechwood Place.
Okay.
It's a really great retailer. This is a one size fits all, so you don't have to know the size of the recipient. It's lovely, right? It's soft and yes, warm, and you've got this lovely cowl neck. This is at a price point of about $78. They also come
last minute shop for me.
Yeah, no, absolutely. I know, right? Do you decide to give it or keep it? So
yes.
that's always a tough choice. So below here we've got for the man in your life, we've got the shaving kits here, which are great. And so the first kit we have from the Art of Shaving is just the products.
Mm-hmm.
And so for anyone who already has the utensils that they need, the razors,
yeah.
You've got that. And then if you want to buy the equipment as well, which is the razor here, we've got a second option. The product alone is a $50 price point. And then if you include the razors that also come with some additional and that lovely nylon bag, it's $200.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
All right, what do we have back here?
Okay, so we've got Altered State. This is another new retailer at Beechwood Place. It's a really great store. They really focus on giving. So just as an FYI, every Monday, 10% of the net sales go to a nonprofit in the area.
Wow.
Yeah, isn't that really great? So this month, they are focusing on homeless.
Okay.
And helping the homeless. So either way, this is a gift box. There's a number of different sets. They are all priced at $39.95, so it's a really great low price gift. One of them is this really fantastic interchangeable watch.
Beautiful.
Yeah, so it has a number of different bands. We've also got the set here that's the mittens and as well as the scent here, which is Altered State scent. So apparently everybody loves the scent. It's a signature fragrance.
Ooh,
yeah,
great.
And so they finally bottled it.
Love
and
it.
They have it up for sale. So everybody's really
this
excited about that.
This stuff smells great down front here.
Yeah, so Jolly Holidays, a box from Lush. Lush is a wonderful place to go for gift giving. And they have these bath bombs in here. There's some soap as well as some bubbly for your shower and bath time. Always a great gift, starting at about $40 and up. A really good gift idea. Already wrapped, by the way, it does come like this with the bow, with the wrapping, so everything's
perfect.
Really great.
And it's just, you know, great to give. Again, Aveda stuff as well.
Mm-hmm.
You might not necessarily spend the money to buy for yourself, but a nice treat to give to people. Let's get over here to these wine bottles, because this is just right up my alley here.
Yeah, no, absolutely. These are from Bliss in a Bottle. And so the really great thing about this, a couple of really great things about it. One is that it's chocolate and wine. Everybody loves
can't
chocolate
go wrong
and wine.
With that.
Yeah, no. And the second piece is that the chocolate and the toppings are paired with the wine. So it's not just chocolate, it's chocolate that complements the tannins and such in the wine.
And you just, I'm like, do you lick the bottle? No, they dip it and then you pull off these little tabs and the chocolate falls off.
Yeah, yeah, so the chocolate falls
off. That is spectacular.
And it ranges from $30 all the way up to $90. Really great price point.
What do we have here?
Vera Bradley. So this is a travel set. Really great
Perfect.
Idea. You can use it for school supplies. You can use it for cosmetics. It's washable, so that's really great too. Reusable.
And jewelry we have. What's going on here?
So this is from Tumi. This is a wireless speaker.
Nice.
And yeah, so this is great for the business traveler in your life. They actually double as a charging station. So if you need to charge a phone or if you forgot about a mobile device, you're welcome to utilize it for that as well.
Perfect. And tons of other things here. I mean, love that mall. It's
Thank
absolutely
you.
Fantastic. I'm a little nervous because I do have to go fight the traffic today, but you were
Lots
saying
of traffic, yes.
There's an app that you can find out where to park.
There is an app. So on our GGP app, you can go to it and there's a parking feature on there. It does a couple of things. One, it will show you the locations of the parking fields and they'll either be yellow, green or red. Red meaning let's maybe stay
it's
away from that area.
Probably gonna be a lot of
red
right now.
Yeah, there is probably a lot of red right now. Another feature that it does is that you can actually drop a pin in your parking space, which is pretty awesome.
We forget where we park.
Exactly. If you've ever done that, yes.
Do it all the time.
Yes.
Thank God for the alarm on the car.
No, exactly. Right. And so it'll give you a map back to your vehicle, which is really great.
Perfect. Love it.
Yeah.
Nisha, thank you so much for coming in and joining us.
Thank you so
all of this stuff available at Beechwood Place.